Sam Zell, business tycoon who drove the LA Times into bankruptcy, dies. Known as the Grave Dancer, Zell was an unlikely media baron when he purchased the Tribune Company.